The 76th annual Tony Awards wrapped up a short time ago right here on WBZ, and a Massachusetts native took home some shiny new hardware. Alex Newell won Best Featured Actor for their performance in Shucked, the first non-binary performer to win a Tony Award. Newell is from Lynn and had already won the Drama Desk for portraying Lulu in the musical comedy, so a big congratulations to Alex.